and welcome to the Day to Day. This is day 4 of the series, and Lapis Bay's museum is now open. This means I can continue donating and have fossils assessed 24/7. In this episode, I complete my dailies as per usual, with a few extra surprises along the way. I began with watering my flowers and pumpkins. This mini Leaning Tower of Pisa was my reward from Gulliver for helping him find his communicator parts. I then cleaned up the beach of items I had left the day before, dug up fossils, crafted a stronger shovel, had the fossils assessed, planted more flowers and watered them, and chop trees for wood. I also popped a balloon to find that I got a smoker. Oh no! Wasps! The one mistake I tend to make when I'm about to catch the wasps with my net is press the wrong button on my controller. Wasp catching failed. I hit the rocks around the island to collect the final pieces of iron nuggets and donate them to Timmy, who then gives me the shop construction kit to place somewhere on Lapis Bay. I chose to place the shop near the airport for visitors' convenience. I had a chat with Boone, and he taught me my first reaction. I was also given the task of constructing and placing Lapis Bay's first bridge. With the addition of the bridge, Tom Nook then gave me the opportunity to start looking for potential residents, so I went on a quick villager hunt. I found Clay and Chevray and invited them to move to the island. That is all for today on Lapis Bay. If you've enjoyed this video and have any tips or suggestions, be sure to comment below and please hit that like button. And if you'd like to see more of the upcoming episodes, as well as my other content, make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon to receive notifications of all the goodness. Thank you for watching. I love each and every one of you, and I will see you in the next video.